When a patient comes in to see me for a root canal, the first thing I tell them is that the procedure should be 100% completely painless. What I say is that it should actually be more boring, really, than anything else, and oftentimes patients do fall asleep in the chair as I'm working on them. So if you are scheduled to come in for a root canal, please don't lose any sleep over it, unless you fear boredom.